Okay. This has Playas Talon and his quest to defeat Sauron and Kakamardo. Play as an elven assassin. Who the fuck wanna play this dude? He has no ring of power. If he dies, his story is over. Because no, I don't, no, fuck no. Play telling him, bro.
I had a family once. A wife.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew.
What the fuck? They killed him, nigga, bro?
What has happened to me? Am I dead?
No, that's crazy.
Who are you, Wraith? I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power. Celebrimbor, greatest witch of the Second Age. Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your kin.
Damn.
Died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
Yeah, because
one way to close the circle.
Me personally, I wouldn't let this happen.
The time has come for a new ring.
The world of men. Is ending. I have seen it. I have felt it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring.
That shit look fire as fuck.
Seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor.
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Why the fuck you didn't put the ring on? Dude literally died like a bitch, and then comes to his wife and all this whatever shit. Bro, you died in the most weakest way, bro.
We must leave this place. We can go.
Nigga, get up and put the fucking ring on. The fuck?
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
He's in a grave, bro. Nigga got voices in his head and shit.
Nothing here but shadows and death. I need to keep quiet.
You've come.
Come and kill him. These orcs are preparing for war.
What the fuck did I... Did I burn a nigga face or something? I don't know how to fucking play this game, bro. Oh, I could just attack these niggas. Drain this nigga life force. Fuck. Damn. Okay. Fuck you, nigga. Fuck you. Okay. Bitch. Okay. Bro, I don't. To be honest, I'll take all you niggas on. Fucking weak ass sword. My dodge is impeccable, nigga. Fuck. got these glasses on, nigga. Can't fuck with me. You cannot fuck with me, bro. Get straight to the fucking point. Fuck all that. Fuck all that goddamn sneaking around shit. Fuck that shit. What, I gotta fight a big ass spider? I hope it's not a big ass spider I have to fight him. If it is, oh my fucking god. Fucking knew it was a fucking spider. I knew it was a fucking spider. It's a werewolf. The fuck?
I called you here for a reason. I called
you here. You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave for a man, but it is not your sword that will save him.
Then what is it?
How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer. To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
The ring?
The ring.
You would give me the ring for the wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth.
Sure. No, she seemed pretty skeptical to me. I don't know why the fuck I said this. Bro, why the fuck did she do that?
Throw to your puppet before he dies.
Fucking gosh, bro. Don't tell me she can.
All you came to fight is not here. The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord.
I'm so fucking confused, dog.
Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle Earth.
Must be protected.
Like, what the hell? This nigga can see shit now?
Minas Ethel.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
Now where are you going? I thought we were supposed to be taking back the fucking ring. I guess we're not doing that. I guess we're not doing that. Guess we're doing something totally fucking different. Not everybody's at fucking war, okay.
The spider showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Yeah, sure. Why are you, my thing is like, if it got a lot of power, why the fuck do we have to fight other niggas?
We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands.
Like, are we just forgetting about the ring? Are we literally forgetting about the ring that you said you poured your life into? Just like squished up the whole gold.